Are you searching for a backup tool to take Gmail emails backup efficiently into different file formats like EML, MBOX, MSG, PST and EMLX on Mac OS X platform? We brings you the best solution, SysTools Mac Gmail Backup Tool. Now let's check out the main features of the software. The tool backup emails from single Gmail accounts on Mac operating system. Apply date filter option to archive data within a specified date range. Provides delete after download facility to save server space after Gmail backup. Supports Mac OS X 10.8 and above versions. Now let's install and run the software. The software opens up with a simple login page. Here you have to provide the Gmail account credentials in the respective field options below. Then click Login button. In case, if you are having any trouble connecting to your Gmail account, click on the links provided here to make sure that the two-step authentication is turned off and the access for a less secure apps option is turned on. After successful login, in the next window, you can see options to choose different email formats and other options. EML format is selected by default. Let's continue with this option and see the working process. Now click Browse button to choose a destination folder to save the exported files. You can click the New Folder button to make a new folder and save the files. After creating a folder, click Choose button. Our software provides a unique option to delete the files after download from Gmail account. This feature helps to free up the occupied storage space from the account. Let's uncheck this option as it is an optional feature. Then click Apply Filter button. Then you can see further filtering options like date filter and folder filtering options. Click the Time Intervals checkbox option, and from the drop-down, choose the dates to filter mails according to certain date range. Then from the Select Folders field below, you can select specific folder or folders to export. Then click Start button. Then you can see the exporting process, and after the process gets over, click OK button. After that, click the destination path link to see the exported files in EML format. The exporting method is same for EMLX option. After selecting the checkbox, select the desired filtering options, and then after the exporting process gets over, click the link from the destination path field to see the output files in EMLX format. In similar way, you can choose the MBOX option. After selecting the checkbox, choose the desired filtering options, and after the exporting process gets over, click the destination folder link to see the exported output MBOX files. Choosing the MSG option also lets you filter the files. After choosing the desired filtering options, and after the exporting process gets over, click the destination folder link to see the exported output MSG files. And finally, let's choose the PST option and see the working process. After choosing the desired filtering options, and after the exporting process completes, click the destination folder link to see the exported output PST files. In this video, you saw the methods of taking backup of Gmail emails to different file formats on Mac OS X platform. Now click Yes to exit the application. And that's it. Hope you enjoyed the video. Log on to the given product page for more details and purchasing the product. For any query, mail us to support@systoolsgroup.com. Thank you for watching.